Okay, here we have a simple magnetic compass, and it's pointing to what it thinks is magnetic north. And here's a guitar pickup. This is Telecaster Esquire pickup, a Cavalier Nashville Lion. And if we check it, we can see that the north needle of the compass is pointing to the top of this pickup. Therefore, this pickup is top south poled. So let's see if we can flip it. How do we do it? 2-inch C-clamp, neodymium magnets. These are N52s. They're pretty powerful. They're about 30 pounds pull each. So we open it up a bit, put it on the side, take our pickup and wrap it in some paper. This is simple printer paper, copier paper. This is just a protector from getting marred. And we'll go to flip it. So how do we flip it? Simply take the pickup, put it inside the C-clamp, and tighten down the clamp so that the magnets are tight against the pole pieces, then relieve it a bit so that we can actually move the pickup. And there we go, moving the pickup so that the pole pieces are each getting magnetism induced by these heavy magnets. We'll open it up. Let's check it out now. Ah, now the south needle is pointing to the top of the pickup, meaning this is now north top pulled. It was that quick and easy. If this pickup had no charge to the magnets whatsoever, then this device would charge them. Fill up the tanks completely, no problem. These magnets are so powerful that they can actually induce magnetism through this heavy metal back plate. And it works great. It's a great tool to have. Two great tools. One is a magnetic compass so that you can check the polarity of your pickups, and the other is this little gizmo thing which can flip the magnetic polarity of any of your pickups. This is in case you happen to purchase a pickup that has a different polarity, or rather a similar polarity to the other pickups in your guitar or the other pickup in your guitar, and you wish to reverse one of them so that when the both are firing together you can have that parallel humbucking mode, which is great to have. Or you can take a brand new pickup or brand new magnets that have not been magnetized yet, and this thing will magnetize them, and you can see how fast it does it really, really quick. Really cool tool to have in your guitarist's arsenal of accessories. There you have it. Cool.